Banks had that well set up. Up high and conceded bionic elbow. You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
With a gut.
Double underhook. Are we going to see it?
Like everyone else, I was glued to my TV last night. Congratulations. A really impressive win, especially right out of the gate.
Maybe one of these days you'll find a real challenge for me.
Let's not spend too much time in the afterglow. You still have a long road ahead of you. Time to get back to the grind.
Wait, you expect me to keep training here? I beat the boss on Raw. I bet the only reason Mandy Rose didn't sign me on the spot was because she was jealous she never did anything like that.
Listen, rookie, this is your second day. I could fill an arena with everything you don't know. So how about we ditch the attitude and get back to training?
I get that you're gonna make me put in more time here, but after what I did last night, I'm taking a day off.
No, you're not. Not without severe consequences.
I'm not one of your bratty kids, okay? Your empty threats don't scare me. So why don't you go get HBK some coffee or something? I'm gonna find Fanny and let her show me some of my highlights.
You had to go and make it personal. You might have beaten the boss last night, but let's see if you can beat your boss right now.
That might be worth giving up my day off.
I am a WWE Hall of Famer. My career will be remembered forever, and yours might just end today.
You think you're going to end my career?
Yeah. Even though you think my job is to get coffee, I'm actually a head trainer here. So this is what's gonna happen. If you can somehow beat me, I'll let you keep training. But if I win, Mr. McMahon has given me the authority to say, you're fired. See you in the ring, rookie.
I hope that was a wake-up call.
It was. For you. Don't doubt me. Don't challenge me. You'll just end up looking foolish.
One of these days, that attitude is gonna catch up with you.
Like how age has clearly caught up with you? Just let me do my thing and stay out of my way.
Hey, I wanted to check in. How have you been feeling about everything?
Ansi, I'm ready for a bigger stage. I proved that against Sasha Banks. It's hard to stay motivated when there aren't titles to compete for.
Well, you're not leaving just yet. So I guess you can call yourself the PC champion if that's the only way to motivate yourself to work hard.
PC champion. I like the sound of that.
I wasn't serious. Ugh. We've created a monster.
You're looking at the PC champion.
Really? I've heard you say offensive things all the time.
She means PC, as in Performance Center Champion. It's something she just made up.
Beth Phoenix actually created it. And I've got the championship belt. Or will, soon. I'm getting one made.
So you're the first ever PC champion? That's so cool! We're witnessing history!
It's made up!
Jealous?
No. But I do want a title shot.
Oh, me too!
Josie spoke up first, so she gets first crack at me, once the belt is ready.
Take some pictures with it before our match, because you're not gonna get a chance after. Huh.